thing I've seen in somebody's home is when I was looking for the bathroom and I accidentally opened their bedroom door and I saw a swing. I thought it was like a little chair that you could sit in. It's a sex
En este juego tienen 10 cartas, right? Pero solo pueden beberse 5 shots. Te bebes el shot cuando no quieres responder la pregunta. Pero si Damián se la bebe, Kim, tú tienes que contestar. Alright? So I will assume ladies first.
No, dale, no.
Wait, hold on, before. Shot, shot
oh,
to start.
Shot
to start. And, oh, and what are your names? Porque yo digo el nombre de ustedes sin tener que decirlo.
¿Qué es lo que mi gente? Yo soy Crippin, ¿qué es lo que toca y fried chicken?
What's good everybody, I'm Kim.
Hey, yeah. Nigga, Pink Ranger in the fucking house. Let's go, baby. Señorita, primera carta. Primera carta, vamos a darle.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What is the weirdest thing you have seen in someone else's home? Okay. The weirdest thing I've seen in somebody's home is when I was looking for the bathroom and I accidentally opened their bedroom door and I saw a swing. I thought it was like a little chair that you could sit in. It's a sex room.
She walked into the red room.
She walked into the playroom.
No, but the funny part is that my friend came looking for me. They're like, why she taking so long? I was in the swing swinging. And I'm like, yo, loca.
I don't even want to answer.
I'm like, this is mad fucking lit. I was swinging myself happy. And so I'm like, this lit. I'm like, how you installed this? She's like, that's a sex swing for me and my husband. I'm like.
Right,
I was like, that shit. I was like, did you clean it?
My fault.
Dude,
I don't even want to say my shit corny. Because the only thing, you know how they dry up the animals when they kill them and they put the head in the shit?
Yeah.
I never seen that shit, like,
oh,
real life. So I just walked in and I was like, espérate, ¿qué es lo que toque con esta vaina? Un freaking deer con los freaking antlers así mirándome. Yo, pero esta vaina, ¿qué fue?
They killed that shit.
For real. Ooh. Who was the oldest person you have sex with?
Right, so...
Oldest.
Oldest.
Alright, when I was 16, 17?
Bárbara.
Nah, when I was 17, I used to talk to this grown man. He was
grown
like
nigga.
27. Because to me, that was a grown man. Like, he was older than me. He was 27.
No, that's a grown man.
Yeah.
No. To you, it wasn't a grown. No. It's not just to you. That is a grown man. He's 27.
He was 10 years old. I've only ever talked. I had sex with someone like 10 years older
ese
than me.
Tipo
that's
tenía
it.
Carne en la nalga.
Oye,
¿cómo así? Hey, no le tanta información.
He's grown, hey. So he taught me something.
He taught me something.
Paso. Bueno, yo creo, my oldest, I was 21 and she was 29, maybe.
Damn.
So estamos en lo mismo. Yo no estoy muy vaina.
Right.
Estoy muy vaina.
Yo me quedo callado y no me siento bien.
Back in high school, what was the strangest thing someone could find in your locker?
In my locker.
Like I said, I'm gonna take my shot because I'm like, I was never in school.
In my locker.
What I used strangest... to cut too much. No cap.
Strangest thing you'll find in my locker.
Such a badass.
The most strangest thing you'll find in my locker, which wasn't even strange, was weed and some roll up.
Probably food.
And some steak ass juice.
Food in your locker?
I never wore.
Dig it.
I didn't. No, yeah, like snacks like that.
Like refrigerator.
No, like the snack, like the bag of snacks. Que vendían a precio, a 5 pesos.
Pero bueno. Y los chimis, no te lo entraban.
No, los chimis, no, porque los chimis no llegaban. They didn't get there, obviously.
Nah, I remember one time I was in school, I ordered a pizza. The main office got to call my classroom, like, there's a pizza here? Who ordered it? They're calling for the student, Kimberly Batista. I'm like, I with that ass looked at my history teacher. I'm like, Mr. Calloway, please let me go.
He said, Mr. Calloway.
Yo.
Okay.
If you had to pick a new name for yourself, what would you pick?
Crispin.
But it's
a that's not my name.
What?
That's not his real name.
It is my real name.
Oh,
it's just not the first name.
I don't use them.
Ustedes hicieron lo mismo, Tiffany.
I don't use them.
También.
Rodolfo. Rodolfo? Why the fuck are you picking Rodolfo?
It's the first name that came to my head.
I'll be Star, like that's the name I'll pick. I'll pick
Star?
So in Spanish it's Estrella.
Estrella.
Dilo no.
Dame cinco ahí. Twinkle little star. Normal. Ay, mi madre, ¿por qué a mí me tocan esta? ¿Por qué no me tocan la verde a mí? Oh, what is your bedroom name or alter ego? En verdad yo no tengo uno, pero me voy a inventar uno ahora. Como yo no tengo, dicen... El Shadow,
el Shadow.
El Shadow. Porque cuando tú apagas la luz, tú supiste. ¿Dónde tú estás? Estoy aquí.
Yo lo voy a decir.
Estoy aquí.
Oh, hell no.
I'm gonna say it, but I'm gonna still take my shot take because shot. Yeah, that's gonna be
hey, estoy sudando, no puedo verme otro. Right. ¿Cuánto queda?
Somebody gave me this nickname.
¿Cómo? ¿Qué tú le hiciste? Espérate, no, antes de decirle, ¿qué tú le hiciste?
You're gonna hear it by the nickname.
¡Ay!
He called me his little vacuum.
Vas a seguir.
Because of that trope beat. I'm trying to give it to you.
Oh, hell no. What am I hearing?
I gave him that.
Ya. Mucha información, mucha. Hey, Estrella. Estrella, mucha información, Estrella.
Okay.
Coge ahí.
What nickname have you been called that you hate?
Donkey Kong when I was younger. I hated that shit.
What?
Donkey Kong. I hated that shit. Now I embrace it, but back then I hated that shit.
I didn't even want to eat a burrito.
Era porque yo me parecía un mono, todavía me parezco a uno, pero tú sabes, ahora yo estoy sexy, al final. Tú
supiste. A nickname people used to always call me, the nickname I grew up with, they used to call me Gallinita. I don't like that. I don't know, my dad gave it to me and it just stuck.
Oh, your dad done fucked you up.
Yeah.
Diablo, loco.
Pollita, Gallinita, I used to hate that shit. And I was chubby when I was little, so I used to be like, you trying to call me fat?
Baby, thick, baby.
No, no estás ready. ¿Verdad, negro? No. Estás ready. Siempre.
Te toca.
Diablo, ¿por qué es que a mí me tocan esta vaina? ¿No puedes cogerla tú? ¿Es sexual time of the mother? No. No vamos a hacer esa vaina. It's off limits for me. It's off limits for me.
Why? I said the same answer. That's
no, nigga, estamos aquí. Nosotros estamos
en
Tenerife.
Cuando tú estás casado,
yo estoy casado. Yo tengo una mujer en mi casa.
Like off limits.
Eso no va a durar 3 días. Tú puedes esperar 3 días.
Ya no big friends.
Not every girl.
No, pero yo estoy hablando de la mujer mía. 3 días le dura. Yo estoy ready.
No, me duró 3 días.
Es un bobo, tú ves, ahí yo le había metido mano. Tú ves, son 7 días, ¿verdad? ¿Eh? ¿Tres días? Es que ustedes tienen el diablo. El demonio que está. Estamos iguales.
Okay. Which body part do you wish you could detach and why?
Yo, como yo no tengo ninguna. Porque yo soy sexy como quiera, tú supiste.
Okay.
So ay, mamacita.
If I was to detach a body part of mine.
For that body part.
It would be most likely.
Va a seguir.
A part of my body.
Mm-hmm.
Think about it, baby. You're perfect.
I'll get rid of it. Nah, I can't even say that.
Cause
that means it'll take my whole nickname away.
Tres. Tengo dos más. Ah, pues yo estoy ready.
Huh. I would say.
Tú vas a responder esta, pero yo no voy a responder.
I'll take my boobs off because you know why? I'll get them bitches done again.
Damn.
Estrella. Usted es una estrella.
I'll be like, take them off.
Estrella, usted es una estrella.
I'm gonna just have to get the tattoos, the nipples tattoo, because if not, they're gonna take that shit off.
That's right. But it's cool. Amiga mía, como yo sé que está cogiendo la carta difícil, tú sabes que a mí me toca tirarme mi shot primero, ¿verdad que sí? Which of my friends would you most want to have a threesome with? Yo voy a beberme eso, porque soy un hombre casado y no tengo que hablar de esa vaina.
Así me visto.
Ven, que ya me conoce.
I don't know any of your friends.
No, el negro, míralo ahí. Tú conoces a Negro, a Boom, ¿cómo se llama? Negro, Boom, Hector. Lo que vienen con los, todos los tigres que andan con Boom son amigos míos todos.
Tyler se parece a un gringuito, so, ¿vas a mí no me gustan los gringuitos?
No, no, Tyler no, Tyler no.
You see, you was about to celebrate it, and she did not.
El negro, el negro.
El negro. ¡Hey!
Porque es el único que vale la pena. Hey, silencio, por favor. Le voy a decir algo, mi gente. Si ustedes quieren reír de verdad, 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 ustedes lo que tienen que hacer es ir al video, suscribirse, meter un comentario y decirle, diablo, tú estás loco. Y
yo dejan amor y dale like.
Como dijo ella, you leave your love and give it a like. Okay?
Si ustedes no están viendo, if you're not watching, you're not on shit.
Ella es Estrella y yo soy Rodolfo. Adiós.
Mucho gusto.
I'm good.